name is Vic Allen, and I'm a totally blind athlete that has skied on the U.S. blind ski team, winning several medals. And I've played blind baseball, it's called beatball, for the West Coast Dogs. I've won 3 World Series championships, one of them including a World Series in Taiwan. Then in 2002, the Angels won the World Series against the San Francisco Giants. And I don't think that that possibly could have been surpassed by any means as an Angel fan. But I won the grand prize in 2003, and I chose to throw out the first pitch, which was quite surprising to those. And they kind of tried to talk me out of it. They wanted me to announce, but I said, no, I want to throw out the first pitch. So they said, okay. So anyway, that occurred on July the 10th. I was led out to the mound by my son Vic and my guide dog Zeke. I parked both of them next to me on the hill. I selected a player, Benji Gill, instead of a coach to catch the pitch. I got lined up by my son on the rubber, chose two-seam fastball, and proceeded to split the plate, forcing Benji Gill from his ceremonial stance down into a major league position. It was nuts. It was kind of like in that movie where you just zone it out because it was so loud inside the stadium, and then I just heard, let's play ball. And everything just got quiet, and all I could hear was Benji Gill going, here, 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 and I just poof, fired it in, and I was hoping that I didn't bounce it a couple times, and it split the plate. So the crowd went nuts, and to me, that was the most memorable moment for me as a forever Angel fan. And after 50 years of being an Angel fan, I think that I'd love to be a star for the 50th anniversary of the Angels, because I've been an Angel fan for 50 years. Thank you.
How's that?
Great.
But I got a score up in front of these so lines are being right crossed over the atmosphere. You're looking at the mount right here. I need to know that things are going to look up. Because I feel us drowning in the sun.